convicted of murder and sentenced to life in prison. Yet today, Bernie Tiede is a free man, and the victim's family says justice has not been served. Sarah Mockey goes in depth on this bizarre case that's headed back to court Thursday at 10.